What is good? We're back with the Madden 07 Titans franchise, and we have the New Orleans Saints at home today. They're sitting at 4-2. Drew Brees is over here with Chad Hutchinson as his backup. They still got Deuce McAllister and Reggie Bush. They got that duo in the backfield. Reggie Bush looks like he's starting to get some more carries. Actually, they look like they're actually evenly split. Interesting. Joe Horn is still there. They have a rookie tight end, it looks like. They have a decent offensive line. Will Smith and Charles Grant, I believe, at defensive line or defensive end specifically. That's pretty good. Looks like Grady Jackson and Brian Young in the interior. They're aging. Danny Clark at middle linebacker. Fujita at outside linebacker. Jason David is still their best corner. So they are kind of lacking. They do have Wu Folk, who we ended up getting rid of after last season. He was with us last year, if you guys remember. So they do have him. So we're going to be at home. We're wearing white at home. Figured why not. So let's get to it. And so counterplay to Reggie Bush to start off the game, and that's going to only get maybe a yard. Reggie Bush gets the edge on this run, though, and he's going to get the first down with that run. Actually, no, he's not. It's 3rd and inches. Drew Brees is going to throw for it on 3rd and inches. Takes a shot down the right side of the field, and that's picked off by Chris Hope. So there we go. We got the ball. So first down after that, handoff is to Chris Brown. He's going to get a solid run right there off tackle. 2nd down and 4, we give it to him again, this time in the I formation. Chris Brown is going to get the chains moving. Off tackle once again. Probably should have bounced it on that one, but that's okay. We'll figure it out. 2nd down and 9, we're going to look to throw for the first time. Kerry Collins looking. Hit as he lets it go. That was supposed to be for Amani Toomer. 3rd down and 9, Collins rolling to his right. Fires across the middle. That's knocked away. So the Saints get the ball back. Play action. Breeze looking to throw. Taking a shot to the big tight end, Hilton. And the rookie tight end is going to go up and make the play. 1st down now, Reggie Bush. He's going to get about 4 or 5 on that run. 2nd down and 5 after that. They give it to Bush once again. And it's going to be 3rd and 4 after that play. Breeze, he's going down. Vincent Fuller coming off the edge. He's going to get a sack and get us the ball back. And Pac-Man on the punt return. He's going to get some yards, so we'll take it. 1st down, Kerry Collins has to get it away. He's getting blitzed. He has pressure. And David Givens makes the catch. 1st down now, Kerry Collins looking for Drew Bennett, who brings it in. So 2nd and 3 after that, Chris Brown gets the handoff, and that's a 1st down for the Titans. So now we go play action. We're looking to take a shot deep, double coverage. So Kerry Collins tries to go to Ben Troop. That's batted away. They were on it. 2nd down now, Kerry Collins looking. Troop was wide open, saw it late, but we did see Chris Brown out of the backfield, and Chris Brown's going to pick up the 1st down with that catch and run. So now we're in Saints territory. And Kerry Collins is going to look to throw. He's going to take a shot to Givens. That was dangerous. Almost picked off by Jason David. 2nd down and 10. Kerry Collins is going to look to throw. They send a blitz. He gets it away quick. Amani Toomer makes the catch. Great awareness by the veteran receiver who we brought over from the Giants. So right there, that running play is not going to be very successful. Kerry Collins looking, taking a shot to Troop. Brings it in, but he's not in bounds. So 3rd down 11, we go 4 wide with the running back option. We find Lendale White. Lendale White gets the 1st down. He's inside the 10 or right to the 10, whatever you think. 1st down and goal, so they're going to say just inside the 10. We're going to take a shot to Troop in the end zone. Touchdown, Titans, and we're on the board first. So Reggie Bush gets the kickoff return, and we're going to bring him down. Makes it 1st and 10. Handoff is to Bush. He's got some solid running room, and he gets a good gain right there. Brees is going to look to throw after that. He had his man wide open, but he couldn't hit him because he was hit as he was letting the ball go. Brees has a lot of time, does a 180, and throws to Hilton. I ain't going to lie, this tight end, he's solid. So right there, Reggie Bush is going to get the handoff on 3rd down, but Peter Sermon comes in unblocked and makes the play. So there we go. Troop gets the ball on 1st down. There goes Ben Troop. He's showing out this game, and then he gets hurt. So too good to be true. So Bo Scaife will be the top tight end for the foreseeable future until we find out what's up with Ben Troop. Good run by Chris Brown right there. We're going to get it to him out of the backfield, throw it to him, and that's going to be a 1st down. So now we put in Travis Henry in the game and spins off of a tackler. He gets about 5 on that run. 2nd down now, Kerry Collins looking. rolling to his right, and he says he lets it go. He was looking for Givens. Troop is back in the game. As you can see, they send a blitz. We get it to him quick. We thread the needle, and there we go. First down for the Titans. So we flip the counter play. Lendale White's going to get the handoff, and there goes Lendale White inside the 10, inside the 5. He's close to the end zone. He doesn't quite get in. So we go goal line formation. We give it to Chris Brown, and he gets in. Touchdown, Titans. And we're putting in work right now. Right there, Reggie Bush bounces off of Chris Hope's tackle, and there goes Reggie Bush. He is going to take that to the crib. This man is electrifying. I'm not scared to kick it to him, but we miss the tackle, and then stuff like that happens. We take a shot to David Givens on first down, and that's knocked away. Second down and 10, counter play to Travis Henry. We got the blockers, spins upfield. That's a first down. He's still going, and he gets probably about 15 yards on that run. Now we go 5 wide. Kerry Collins looking, and he finds Calico wide open on the corner route. And there goes Tyrone Calico, throws a stiff arm. He's still going up the sideline. Tyrone Calico showing out. First down now. Kerry Collins looking left side for Drew Bennett, brings it in, and he's up to the 19-yard line. So first down after that. Looks like the same play. Kerry Collins gets it to Drew Bennett once again, and that's going to be caught. And Kerry Collins is hurt. His elbow is banged up, so he's going to have to come out, and we got to figure out what's going on. So Vince Young's in now. Vince Young looking for David Givens. In the end zone, that's incomplete. Third down and 3. Vince Young looking. Calico's wide open. We get it to him, and Tyrone Calico's in the end zone. Touchdown, Titans. So we're looking pretty good for the most part on offense. We're running the ball well. We're throwing the ball well. The only time they're really shutting us down is if they're sending pressure. Speaking of sending pressure, Vincent Fuller, another sack. I believe that's his second of the game. And then third and long, Reggie Bush gets a long run, but we're able to keep him from getting the first down. I would have been pretty mad if he picked that up. So first down, Vince Young. He's rolling to his right, and he's going to try to spin upfield. Not going to work. Nice open field tackle by whoever that is. Vince Young gets it to Toomer real quick on that play. They sat in like a cover two, sort of. So Vince Young, he's looking for Toomer once again. Toomer brings it in. There goes Imani Toomer getting out of bounds. So we got 25 seconds and we got time to work with. We hand it off to Travis Henry now. And Travis Henry's going to get a solid run. And then we're going to take a timeout. We actually have no timeouts. Kerry Collins, no. He dislocated his elbow and he is going to be out 10 weeks. So Vince Young might have a chance to solidify his spot for good because Kerry Collins is gone for 10 weeks. And we're in, what, week 8 right now? So, yeah, we might not get him back to the playoffs. Third down now. Vince Young rolling to his left. He's going to take off with it. He's got the first down. I don't know what that linebacker was doing. He was just standing there. And we're able to get enough yards with Vince Young running the ball to get a Rob Baronis field goal to go into the half up 24-7. But not so fast. How does a second not run off the clock? I did that so the second would run off the clock. And maybe we could practice our onside kick in case we ever need it. So they get a chance to run a play, and Drew Brees is going to throw it to the end zone. And it doesn't quite make it there, and that's incomplete. So now we go into the half up 24-7, and we get the ball to start the second half. Chris Brown on the run right there. That's going to be 7 or 8. Second down after that. Vince Young is going to hand it off to Brown. He's going to bounce it outside, throws a stiff arm, and Chris Brown knows how to run it. You see what I did there? Yeah, I've done that a few times, but I got to start bringing that back. Drew Bennett doesn't get that second foot down. Oh, well. Play action. Vince Young looking. He's going to go to Drew Bennett on the dig, who does bring it in that time, but he is short of that first down marker. So in third and short, we're going to give it to Travis Henry, and he picks up the first down with that run. So two tight end set, looking to throw again. Drew Bennett brings that one in, turns upfield. He's up to the 40-yard line. So play action now. Vince Young rolling to his right. He's going to look for Givens. That's batted away. So he's 5 of 8, and I will say it will be interesting to see Vince Young now that he's going to play full games going forward instead of just coming in for like 2-minute packages and, you know, just shake things up. Right there, he does lose too much yards, though, and we were going to quote-unquote kick a field goal, but I decided to punt it deep, and yeah, it was like a pooch punt from Rob Baronis. It didn't go as far as I hoped, but oh well. And then right there, that's a catch by Johnson over Dre Bly. Hand off to Bush right here. He's going to get 4 or 5. Second down after that. Drew Brees looking to throw. Pump fakes, goes left side. That's picked off by Dre Bly, though. He doesn't get beat there. And there goes Dre Bly. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. He is taking that to the crib. Touchdown, Dre Bly. And the Titans are balling. They are taking it to the Saints. 31-7. And we're still in the third quarter. Drew Brees looking to throw now. He does find Joe Horn short. Joe Horn breaks the tackle, makes Thompson miss two, and then he gets a first down for his Saints. Reggie Bush is going to get the run. He's going to bounce it outside, and there goes Reggie Bush, speed demon. And Reggie Bush, he's all the way down inside the 35. So first down now, Brees looking to throw. We send a blitz with Fuller. Fuller gets him once again. Vincent Fuller, he's showing up today. Second down, Drew Brees moving in the pocket. He's going to get it away in time. That's caught by Johnson. First down, Saints. So draw play to Reggie Bush, and he's going to get three or four. He looks like he's knocked down by Keith Bullock. Second down now, we blitz Brees. That's going to be incomplete. Third down and six. We sit back this time. Brees looking left side. That's picked off by Dre Bly again. And Dre Bly has his second pick of the game. And Drew Brees is mad. So right there, Travis Henry's going to get hit-sticked. But Pillar is going to fall on the football, and we're going to retain possession. Travis Henry, hold on to that football, buddy. Right there, they could have picked that off if they actually went for the ball. We're fortunate it wasn't picked off. Third down now, Vince Young rolling to his right, looking for Toomer. He still gets there even with the sort of PI, but he can't hold on to the football through the hit and the tackle by the defender. So we had the punt. Now the Saints have the ball, and it's second and five. Brees, his vision cone is massive, by the way, and that's caught by his receiver, but he's out of bounds. Third down and five. Brees looking to throw. Rolling to his right. Goes back to his left. That's picked off by Dre Bly. That's his third pick of the game. He's going to take it back for his second defensive touchdown this game. Dre Bly, ladies and gentlemen. Touchdown. Remember the name. Out of UNC. So that's passed by Drew Brees. Sermon's going to knock that away. Second down now. Brees looking to throw. And that's going to be incomplete as well. Third down now, Brees moving in the pocket. That's incomplete as well. So eventually we're going to get a field goal from Verona's. That's going to make it 41-7. And so the Saints, they're going to try to put together a two-minute drill. And they find Hilton. So we'll see if anything comes of it. Right there, they're going to find Johnson. Ensuing play, looking for him again. That's incomplete. Second down and 10, Brees looking. Trying Dre Bly again. That could have been pick number four if he caught the ball. Third down now, Brees looking into the end zone. That's batted away. Brings up fourth down. Tight end goes in motion. Brees looking to throw. Pump fakes, looking short. That's caught by Bethel Johnson. First down, Saints. Brees looking to throw again to the end zone, and that's caught by Devery Henderson. So Saints are going to go onside kick, and that was not a good onside kick. Brandon Jones gets it, and that's going to do this game pretty much. But we do put in this guy, Landon James. I want to see what he can do. That's our rookie quarterback, but he overthrows. No, he doesn't. He overthrows Brandon Marshall. Brandon Marshall goes up and gets it. So how about that? And the Saints, man, they said that guy needs to just go bald, number 75. But, yeah. Saints fans, man, they're going, or not Saints fans, Saints players are going through it. So Landon James, our rookie quarterback, he's going to be the new backup now that Kerry Collins is out for 10 weeks. Vince Young will be starting, James will be the backup, so figured give him a little bit of time. Probably should have got him a little bit more because of the sizable lead we had, but that's okay. Dre Bly had two touchdowns himself. I'm going to throw that in there. Not a good game from Drew Brees. Reggie Bush was really the bright spot in their team. I mean, I guess you could say I think that's Bethel Johnson. Either Bethel or Bryant Johnson, probably Bethel. But, yeah, that's like really the only bright spot of their team. So I'm going to show the rest of these stats. I'm not entirely certain who we play next. All I know is we're 5-3 at the midway point, so we just got to keep it moving. I'm out. Holla. Leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Two-seat slide, then I hit it double time, then I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times. If it's not the right time, it'll always be.